How did we come to have PFAS in our lives? Polyfluoroalkyls were invented in the 1930s as the main ingredient for non-stick and waterproofing coatings. Industrial usage began in the 1940s when DuPont introduced them as Teflon for non-stick cookware. Initially, the molecules consisted of a chain referred to as C8, formed with 8 carbon atoms and fluorine. These chemicals do not degrade easily in the environment. This is the reason they are referred to as forever chemicals.